Any kind reunion, plus guests. There's a bit of a clue behind us who's singing first.
Tesco Value.
Yeah, do you think that's big? It's nearly as big as your ego, that stage. Right, should we start?
Literally not practiced any of these. I'm reading them on Paul's iPad. Professional.
It's not that professional, it's not an iPad.
Okay, yeah, this is a Beatles song. Wishing you once said today, we are just the lucky kind. I love to hear you say that love is love, though we may be blind. Love is here to stay, and that's enough to make you mine. Girl, be the only one, love me all the time.
This is how it feels to be lonely. This is how it feels.
feels to be small. This is how it feels when your word means nothing at all.
Wardrobe adjustment. They're replaying in the underpants in a minute.
You're right.
Oh, no. I checked out of the lantern.
See you cry. That sugar cane.
with Siggy in mouth.
Let's all get up and dance to a song that was a hit before your mother was born. Though she was born a long, long time ago, beloved, should know. Beloved, should know. Sing it again. Let's all get up and dance to a song that was a hit before your mother was born. Though she was born for you, hey. Love.
Would you like him alone from Mr. Stephen Proctor? Four of them do, Steve.
Really? Are you sure? It's like being at one of my gigs, I tell you.
You're lucky I'm here.
Still standing on the corner while you're thinking of a different world. Then you might see me waiting on the corner staring through you in a different world. And if I swim, then I go and find my boat, sail away to my favorite coast, let you all in. Still standing on the corner while you're thinking of a different world. Then you might see me waiting on the corner staring through you in a different world. So where do we go? Not to Christopher's in a store. Yeah, we'll find we want to know. Just to say that I love you. Sing on. Say I love you. But if you find yourself standing on the corner while you're thinking of a different world, then you might see me waiting on the corner staring through you in your different world. But if you find yourself standing on the corner while you're thinking of a different world, then you might see me waiting on the corner staring.
Enjoy your evening.
You have this one up. Right, can I introduce your second half of the night?
Mr. Huson.
train coming to Wales?
Inside.
Thank you. have another one?
long sacred night, and I sing to myself.
Bye.
Thank you.
Can I just say, why don't you just stand around with applause? I'll tell you what, he's doing a great, great, well, good job. You should see him on this next song, I tell you. Smoking hot fingers. I'm proud of the ball, kid.
When you step inside, you don't see too many faces. Gonna have the rain and the jazz go down. A competition in other places.
getting up to do one, and then Paul will come back.
Thank you.
and I think about leaving the house. The pigeons are sometimes been as bad as me. It gives me a sense of enormous well-being. And I'm happy for the rest of the day. Safe in the knowledge that we'll always be a bit more sharp and golden free.
You're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Oi!
Well done for doing the radio edit.
I'm not interested.
So again, thank you all for coming. It's a great, great turnout. And I think it's an appropriate time to, we don't want to bring the mood down as such, because it's all about celebration and music. But we must acknowledge the fact that, you know, we're all here. Security, please. To say now, I feel under pressure. Yeah, we're all here. I think we all know why we're here. We don't need to be too explicit about it, but the first thing I want to say is Paul, you know, he's my brother and I love him so much, and we all love him in here. Let's give him a massive round of applause, please. I think the general feeling, if you're anything like me and a few people said tonight, is it is hard to reconcile seeing Paul tonight as he is, full of energy and full of life and full of just entertainment and
full of shit.
Yeah, for sure as well. With the news that we've been told and that we're all trying to come to terms with, really. But as I say, we're here tonight not to focus on that in a negative way. We're here to celebrate being here tonight, enjoying music, seeing a few old faces, and my God, some of you really are old faces. So I think what we need is a few words from Paul, really. Take it away, Paul.
I'm allowed to use expletives. That's the thing, if, you know. If I find out I really haven't got Tourette's, I'm in trouble, aren't I? I'd say a few thank yous to everyone who's come tonight. Hope you're having a good time. I've got a few shout-outs, for people who aren't here, so you don't have to shout out, obviously. There's my Aunt Maria and Uncle Brian, who decided to go to Scotland. I know of all places, Scotland. I'll let you off. Olivia and Tendai, who's in Scotland as well. Bastards. Lawrence White, Rachel, Eugene, Philomena and Marie in Ireland. Steve White, Nick Moffat, Chris Cotton, Benedict Evans in London. Anthony Edge in California. There's a few in Australia as well. There's Dominic White and Jeren Jembe. I hope I pronounced that right. After this morning.
Was I meant to be streaming this live on the internet or something?
No, it's all right. Don't worry. Lee Scott, John Dennett, Daz Martindale, Jill Roberts, Andy Chris, Andy Tola, Paul Martin and Michaela Duffy, plus so many more. I love you all very much. Also, a big thank you to Helen Huson, my mum and dad, Karen Neal, Ellen and Maisie, Pauline White, the best mum-in-law in the whole world. The Eves, the Robinsons, Phil Dalton, Philip Manning, Alan Ward, Stevie P, Aisha Manning, so many more, and there's too many to mention. And thanks very much for Dave and Sue for schlepping it all the way over from Liverpool. It's nice to have someone who supports a proper team in the room. Sorry, let's get on with it.
Well, the last thing I want to say is a big thank you really to John, Helen, Paul's immediate family for I know this is, must be harder for you than it is for anyone else. Thank you for allowing us to organise this night and express our love for Paul. A round of applause, please.
I tried, but I could not be.
just the other night. I thought we got it straight. Talked and talked until it was like I thought we'd agree. I thought we talked it out. And when I tried to speak, she said, I don't care. She says I'm unaware. All my chocolate cheese, all the sweet.
end my tour.
Yeah.
Thank you. steps out of the shades of sunlight. We will be our underneath the window, she's singing, hey, I'm a boyfriend. She'll come around here, singing off the table like that. And what you gonna do about it?
We're just going to finish. finish off with this one. You can have a little sway along to this one. Thank you. We're going to put some music on. Please drink up, come and speak to us, and just show some love. Oh, hang on a minute. I'm trying to get Paul a bit rested, and he wants to carry on. I don't want to be held responsible.
What? That's your last one.
Straight up heaven, skids and breaks of that bleeding. Traveling on buses, living in a bus, slash seats of fez. I say that's